Jubilee Showcase, the program featuring the great gospel, spiritual, and Jubilee songs. Songs to bring you soul-satisfying enjoyment and inspiration. With us for this special program is a truly great artist and his group, blazing a magnificent gospel trail across America and throughout the world with their glorious songs of faith. From California, Andre Crouch and the Disciples, and here they are with Andre's great recording hit, Just Like He Said He Would.
Just like he said he would.
He's coming back.
One of the original members of the Disciples, Billy Thedford, leading the beautiful Andre Crouch song, My Tribute, known to many as To God Be the Glory.
How can I say thanks for the things you've done for me? Things so undeserved, yet you gave to prove your love to me. The voices of a million angels could not express my gratitude. All that I am and ever hoped to be,
for
joined by twin sister Sandra and Annie Bell Hall, leading Jesus is the Answer.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above Him there's no other. Jesus is the way.
Andre Crouch began singing at his father's church in San Fernando Valley, California. Emerging in 1969, he has made a unique impact upon his audiences everywhere. Describing himself and his group as musical missionaries, they have traveled throughout the United States, in more than 40 countries in Europe and the Far East, Australia, Canada, Mexico, the Caribbean. They have appeared with Dr. Billy Graham, Oral Roberts, and others in the great TV crusades and in the great concert halls of the world. Carnegie Hall in New York, Erie Crown Theater in Chicago, Hollywood Bowl in California, Sydney Opera House in Australia, Usher Hall, Edinburgh, Scotland. Andre reaches out especially to young people crossing all racial and ethnic lines in a musical language that everyone can understand, most of whom are not members of any church, but who yearn deeply for a sense of spiritual identification and oneness in this confused and troubled world. We are privileged to have him and his group on this special program, and we've asked Andre to present a few of his songs which are considered among the best of Andre Crouch. Brothers and sisters, Andre Crouch and the Disciples.
You can depend on me, Jesus. You can depend on me, Jesus. I know you need somebody.
I know you need somebody.
I know you got to have somebody, Lord.
Can depend on me. So many people, they never ever heard of you, no.
So many problems they have,
they think they can't go through. You can do the same for them as you did for me, Lord.
Right,
but the labors of you,
10 men in the Bible days. They have been sick for so very long. Oh yes. But one day Jesus passed their way. And when he spoke, their disease was healed that day. But you know they always went on their merry, merry way. And only one returned and said, I've got something I'd like to say. He said, I just want to take a little time right now. What the Lord means to you, maybe I cannot see. Oh, but this one thing I know, the Lord is everything to me. 'Cause I remember the time when a job for me was so hard to find. But still the Lord made a way for me, just in the nick of time. Yes, he did. And some of you heard about when I was sick, and my doctor said I wouldn't get well. But you know the Lord touched and healed my body. And right now I'm able to tell. That's why I say I just want to take a little time right now. And say thank the Lord. Oh, I really thank you tonight, Lord.
Holy God,
you know that I just want. Excuse me while I take a little time right now
and thank the Lord.
Oh, I thank the Lord
for all He's done for me.
Okay. And the reason I want to thank you, 'cause it won't be.
We'll be going home.
clock strikes 12, whoever you are, black or white, rich or poor, please remember, it won't be long.
Of faith have touched you in some way on this special program. Our thanks to Andre Crouch and the Disciples.
Jesus loved me.
I said. I don't